has such a fresh, light taste, it's too good for words. Mazola margarine. From out of the ocean comes a choice blended seafood. New delicacies, now in the frozen food section. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson television production.
Thank you very much. How you doing, Rod?
I'm good, Peter, and you?
I'm pretty good. You ready to play this game and this silliness and craziness?
I'm ready.
All right, let's see if the contestants are ready, because you never know what's going to happen. Let's meet them right now, starting with our first player, our champ, Jin Miel. How are you, Jin?
I'm great.
$35,897. What haven't you won? Is there some trip that you want that you haven't won?
Europe would be awfully nice.
Europe wouldn't be bad?
Yeah.
And a few more bucks here and there?
Oh, of course. You got to spend something while you're
there.
Well,
this is another day for you. Who knows what can happen?
That's right.
Good luck. And everybody in Cleveland Heights is obviously watching.
Oh, of course.
Well, let's see what happens today.
Family elsewhere, too.
All right. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
Our second player is Millie Knezovic.
Yes.
How are you, Millie?
Fine, thank you.
Good. Now, Millie, what happens if you win big bucks today?
I'm going to Yugoslavia to see my grandmother.
Is that where she is?
Yeah.
Now, has she ever been here?
Yeah, twice.
She has, but you'd go there and spend some time?
Oh, I'd love to.
It's
I hope
country.
I win.
Well, good luck, Millie.
Thank you.
All right. Our third player is Corky Brooks.
Yes.
How are you, Corky?
Oh, I'm just fine. And you?
I'm fine. Now, Corky, there's a vicious rumor that you have grandchildren.
Yes, I have four grandsons.
I mean, nobody believes that, Corky. You look like you're maybe
30, would you think? One of them is here somewhere, but I have four of them.
Four?
Yes, 27 months. One will be 2 years old on the first, and then another one is 3 months, I believe, and then 2 weeks old.
Well, Dick Clark wants to talk to you. You've
he
obviously
does.
Found the fountain of youth.
Oh, thank you.
You look great. You want to get some bucks here?
Oh, yes, I'm ready for
Let's do it.
I'm ready.
All right, give me a buzz and answer. Three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. According to a recent magazine article, when you go on a crash diet, of the first 5 pounds you lose, how many are water? Jin.
Four.
Is it four, two, or three, Millie?
Four.
What do you think, Corky?
Two.
Of the first 5 pounds, the dieter loses 4 pounds of water. Jin, three, and Millie, a spin. It's depressing thinking about that, isn't it? You don't get any lose any weight till you get to the fifth pound. Mm. Of every 6 divorce suits, how many are filed by women? Millie.
Three.
Is it three, four, or five? Jin?
Four.
What do you think, Corky?
Four.
Of every 6 divorce suits, 4 are filed by women. Jin goes to 4. Corky, a spin. Third one. Here's a question that could be a lifesaver. In some United States cities, you can dial a 3-digit telephone number when there's an emergency. In proper order, which 3 numbers, Jin?
911.
Which 3 numbers should you dial? Is it 911, 411, or 611, Millie?
911.
What do you think, Corky?
911.
Sure, 3-digit emergency number is 911. Jin to 7, Millie to 2, Corky to 2. This is the last one. What jet black wood is used to make the Black Keys gin?
Ebony.
Black Keys on a piano. Is it ebony, teak, or mahogany, Millie?
I'll say ebony.
What are you going to say,
ebony.
Corky? Ebony and ivory. Those Black Keys are made from ebony. Jin to 10, Millie to 3, Corky to 3. Big bucks your next day with us. We'll be back right after these stories.
Everybody plays favorites, and now you can too.
Are you there? Oh, there you are.
It's Buzzer's Pick and Play Summer.
We will settle this in an orderly fashion.
Each week, pick your favorites from our weekly matchups.
Ha!
Then watch Fridays to see if your picks make our primetime playlist.
Well, that's good enough for me.
You pick them, we play them. Yes! Buzzer's Pick and Play Summer, all summer long. It all starts June 30th. On Buzzer. Let's pick and play.
Buzz.
Buzzer.
That's right. For big bucks, over $50,000 up there on the board. There are surprises, prizes, and there are some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. But you know what we get to do now? We get to take a look at the big board at one of the great trips that's on that board and the $50,000 goodies. Are you ready? Could I tempt you with six nights in a magical Mexican beach resort like in Mazatlan? Oh, boy. Isn't it great? Look, that's parasailing. They've offered to let me do that. They wanted me to do it without the chute, however. But it's a fun-in-the-sun place to go. If you get lucky, you got it, right?
All right.
Yes. All right. The other thing we have up on that board is add a one. Take a look at that. See it? Add a one. Probably dying to know what that means. Well, if you hit add a one, it's exactly what you do. You add a one to your total. So if you had $1,000 and you hit add a one, you have $11,000. Not too shabby, right? You want to win this round so you can play last in the final round and win the bucks. And, of course, you know what happens with four whammies, and you can pass your remaining spins during your turn. Are you ready? Everybody, Missy, fewest spins, Millie and Corky tie. Millie to my left, you're first. Here we
okay,
go.
Okay, big bucks, big bucks. No modification. Come on, stop.
Stop at woo! $500. Right. Two spins, right. First place.
Press my luck. Come on, big bucks. Need a vacation, stop.
Stop at 500 woo! More. W bucks, $1,000. Millie, one more spin.
One more. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at Mazatlan. There's Mazatlan. Whoa, fun on the sun, $1,150, $2,150. Millie, let's see if you can hold on to
okay.
It. You in first place. Corky, you're up.
Big bucks, keep the whammy away and Corky will play, stop.
Stop at $700.
All right.
Second yes. Place, two spins, yes. Corky.
No, no whammies, no whammies, but I want all the money, stop.
Stop at $1,000.
All right.
$1,700.
Yes.
$450 less than Millie, one spin.
I'm gonna go for the gusto. Come on down, stop!
Stop at $500.
All right, yeah.
First place, Corky, by 50 bucks.
Oh, yeah.
You got
yeah,
it. Let's
like
see.
That.
Jin, however, the champ with 10 spins is after you. Here she goes.
Come on, let's be lucky with a nice spin. Come on, stop!
Stop at $700, yeah. Third place. Nine spins, Jin.
Go a little further, just some more cash, and stop!
Stop at 300 yeah. More, that's 1,000. Eight spins. Third place.
Keep going, keep going. Come on. No whammies, just some nice place, Cash. Stop!
Stop at 500. That's 1,500. Third place. Six spins. Seven spins. All right.
I'm going for a little money. No whammy. Stop!
Stop. No whammy.
I'm pulling for bucks, and it's a strike!
You bowl much, Jin?
Not anymore.
Six spins left. You want to go for it?
I'm going.
Here we go.
Oh, you bet. I'm going to press my luck. Come on, no more whammies. We're done with that. Let's stop.
Stop it. Another whammy.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup!
Well, Jin, you've been on the show long enough to be a star. You have five spins left. You have two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What do you want to do?
I'm going to pass.
Pass. The five spins go to Corky. Five big ones, Corky.
Oh.
Are you, can you handle these?
I can handle it.
I got you. Let's do it.
I'm ready for it. Come on, big buck, big buck. Stop.
Stop at 200 in the spin. So far, so good. 2,400. One spin here. Four more pass.
Okay, come on. Ready for it. Ready for it. Come on down. Come on. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $3,400, three spins left you have to take, Corky. Here we go.
Come on, come on. Ready for it, Cons. Come on, big bucks, stop!
Oh, Lenny.
Give me everything you got, I'll knock it out of the park.
Hope we knocked him out of the park, Corky. He left you with three spins, however.
I'm still going for the gusto.
I got you. Here we go.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready for it. Come on now. Big bucks, stop!
Stop, move on space, 750 or 200 to spin.
I'll take the 200 to spin.
You got it, 200, three spins left.
Okay, I'm ready. Come on, I want some money to spin. Stop!
Stop at 500 to spin. That's 700.
All right.
You three spins. Hit it again.
Go on.
14, 15,
come
shy.
On, come on, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop!
Stop. Advance two spaces to flatware, Corky.
Yes,
that flatware
I'll take
has a value of $550. You're at $1,250. 900 less than Millie, two spins.
Come on, come on. Big bucks, I don't want any whammy. Stop!
Stop at 500 more at 1,750. Yes. 400 shy of Millie, one spin left, press your left or pass.
I'm going for the gusto.
All right, I hear
I'm
you.
I'm going for the
first
gusto.
Place, Corky
all
wants
right
it. Let's see who gets it.
Come on now, come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 500, yeah. Got it. Oh, zero, 10, Millie, 2150, and Corky, you pulled it off. 2,300, first place, the advantage, we're coming right back after this. Don't go away. Got some more questions. You'll give me some answers. You get spins. Here comes the first one. Morning, afternoon, or evening? At what time of day is your skin the oiliest? Jin.
Evening.
Is it evening, morning, or afternoon, Millie?
Evening.
Evening. What do you think, Corky?
Morning.
Well, your skin is oiliest in the morning.
Yes!
Corky gets the spin. Gets the spin. You almost went with the ladies on that one, didn't you?
Yeah.
Pull it out. Here we go. President of the University of California, President of the United States, or President of the Teamsters Union. Which one receives the highest salary? Jen?
President of the Teamsters Union.
All right. Is it Teamsters, University of California, or the United States?
I'll go with Teamsters.
All right. Where are you going with, Corky?
I think I'll hang with the Teamsters, too.
Isn't it amazing? The biggest money maker is the Teamster president.
All right. Yes.
Jen, three. Millie. No, Jen gets three. That's it. Millie gets a spin, and Corky goes to two. Amazing. Oh, is President Reagan on the phone? I can understand that. All right. Next question. Wants a raise. In the commonly known expression, what is thicker than water? Jen?
Blood.
Is it blood, passion, or pollution, Millie?
Blood.
Blood. Corky?
Blood.
Blood is thicker than water. Jen to six, Millie to two, and Corky to three. Last one, here it comes. Mount Vernon was the Virginia estate of which American, Jen?
George Washington.
Which American president? Is it George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, or Abraham Lincoln, Millie?
Oh, that's a tough one. George Washington.
Washington. What do you think, Corky?
Washington.
Mount Vernon was the home of George Washington.
Yeah!
Jen to nine, Millie to three, Corky to four. Big bucks are coming up. Hang in there. We'll be back right after these words. Stay with us. $100,000 up there on that board. Some prizes worth more than $5,000. Do not forget the whammy. He will not forget you, all right? What we're going to do now is take a look at the big board and some of the great trips that occur there now and then. Are you ready for this one? Get set to slip out of your shoes. Take your shoes off, because we're going to go on a six-day barefoot windjammer cruise. Don't worry, the decks have been sanded. There'll be no splinters. But it's in the Caribbean. Look at this underwater fun. And whoa, is that a... That's great. You can win it. Great cruise. Corky, you play last with $2,300. You earned it. And Jen, our champ, unfamiliar position. Your first nine spins, no bucks.
Right.
Ready?
You bet.
Okay, here we go.
All right, come on. We want some big bucks.
Stop and advance two spaces to $1,500.
Oh,
third place,
great.
Eight spins.
Okay, we're gonna go for some big bucks. No whammies, come on, let's be lucky. Stop!
Stop at 1,500 more, double your bucks. 3,000, seven spins, first place.
I'm going. Come on, you've been lucky so far. No whammies. Let's hit it good. Stop!
Stop at the Pocono, Jen. That trip is worth $2,234. 5,234, six spins left.
About
3,000 more than Corky. Here
I'm
go.
going. Come on, honey. Let's be lucky. No whammies. Just some nice money. Stop!
Stop and move on space to roll top desk.
The roll top desk.
Or 500 and spin. You got the roll top desk, Jen. Worth $1,618. 6,852, five spins. $4,500 separate you and Corky.
I'm going.
All right.
I'm going to press my luck. Come on, we want a little more money. No whammies. Stop!
Stop at $2,500. That's 9,352. Four spins left, Jen. That's about 7,000 more than Corky. $7,052. Here we go again.
I'm going. Got to press my luck. No whammies. Nice money, not too greedy, just a little luck. Stop!
Now appearing in the center ring, the great Wamini.
Holy smokes, guys, no!
Hi!
Jen!
Yes?
You have three spins, no dollars, and three whammies.
One more, and
you'll be history.
That's right. Come on. Nothing nasty this time. We got it out of the system. Come on, let's be lucky. Stop!
Stop at 4,000 in a spin. That's not history. Three spins, first place, 4,000, Jen.
Go.
Go again. Okay, it's called Press Your Luck.
Gotta go again. Come on, let's be lucky. No more whammies. Stop!
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. 5,000. Three spins, first place by about $2,700.
Gotta go.
Here we go.
Gotta go. Come on, no more of those bad guys. Let's just have a little cash. Stop!
Stop.
You're out!
Hi.
Now, Jen, you were pressing it, huh?
I was pressing.
You're out of the game, but you're not out of the bucks. You got a ton of money. We'll talk about that in a minute. But right now, we go to Millie with 21.50 and three spins.
Come on, I need a 20.
All right, Millie.
Come on, stop.
Stop at $500. First place, okay. 26.52 spins, Millie.
I'm going.
Hugo Slavy is looking
Come
at you.
Come on, big bucks. Trim, stop.
Stop at $1,400.
Okay.
4,050. You have one spin left. You're in first place by about 17.50.
Oh, I have to take it.
All right.
I have to take it. Come on, real big bucks and a spin. Real big bucks. Stop!
Stop and move on space to 500 and a spin or Palm Springs.
I'll take 500 and a spin.
45.50. Right. You still have one spin left.
I'm going.
All right.
I need
big bucks.
I need big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $1,250.
All right.
$5,800.
Okay.
You have 3,500 more than Corky, but Corky, step up to the line. This is it. Four spins. Are you ready?
I'm ready for this.
All right. Here we go.
Come on now, big bucks, though. Whammy, stop!
Stop at a Windjammer Cruise. That's the very good news, Corky. With 22.10, you're at 45.10, three spins. About $1,300 separates you and Millie. Here we go.
I'm still in route. Big bucks, come on, I want all the money. Stop!
Stop at $1,400.
All right.
59.10, first place by $110, two spins left.
I'm gone.
All right.
Come on now. I need this big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500 and a spin.
Yes.
$7,410. Two spins left. You have $1,610 more than Millie. Here we go.
Ready for it. Come on now. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000
and
a spin.
Yes.
84.10. Corky, still have your two spins. That's 26.10 more than Millie. Here we go.
I got to go. Come on now, give me some big bucks and then whammy, stay away, because I want to play. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Yeah. 9,660. You have 2860. Yeah, 3860 more than Millie. 3860, one spin. What do you want to do? Passing the spin. It's yours, Millie. 38.60 will tie you with Corky. More than that, you'll be the winner, less you'll be the loser.
Oh,
Millie,
I hope
Corky,
so. I hope
ready?
So. Big bucks.
Here
big
we go,
bucks.
Big spin.
Come on, big bucks. I need $5,000. Please, please, stop.
Stop at $1,250. It is not enough.
Stop.
Corky, you are the champ today with $9,660. And we'll come back and talk to you, Grandpa, right after the end word.
Pieces in a contemporary deluxe drawer chest from the Michael C. Fina Company. And you have won a cruise to the Bahamas. We'll fly you round trip coach from Los Angeles to the Caribbean for a 6-day holiday for two aboard a Windjammer barefoot cruise. Casual sailing adventure in the exotic Caribbean for both old salts and land lovers. Take off your shoes and sail away to paradise with Windjammer barefoot cruises. Both prizes total $2,760, combined with the $6,900 in cash you won. And that gives you a grand total, Corky, of $9,660. Congratulations!
All right, Corky, 9660. You come back tomorrow and try to hit on us again.
Most assuredly.
Good luck. All right, and Jin,
yes.
You are leaving us with a lot of whammies, but $35,897.
Yes.
Enjoy it. You've been a lot of fun. Congratulations. And Millie, you're leaving us with some nice prizes. Thank you for being with us. Hope you make it to Yugoslavia.
Thank you.
All right, until next time, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience will receive from Halbros a wardrobe of watches for all occasions, three for him, three for her, super accurate quartz watches, beautifully styled and easy to wear from Halbros watches. And here's what we have for our departing contestants. True Value's own Master Mechanic 57-piece standard and metric socket set from True Value Hardware Stores and Home Centers. Plus Campbell's improved vegetable beef soup, one of the many good foods in Campbell's Harvest of Good Foods spectacular coupon insert in next week's newspaper. Also, Intermatic's assortment of home security timers and safety lighting products by Intermatic Incorporated. Plus Prego spaghetti sauce, one of the many Good Foods in Campbell's Harvest of Good Foods spectacular coupon insert and next week's newspaper. Also, zero in on the action of these 35mm binoculars. Includes high-powered InstaFocus with bright, sharp image. And only 2-tex remover heads moisture guard to protect nails from drying and breaking. No wonder it's America's number one remover. This is Rod Roddy speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.